Okay, so we're gonna go into a traditional side plank position, elbow stacked underneath your shoulder. You wanna make sure that when you actually push up off the ground, that you're pushing the hips straight away from the ground, in addition to pushing the hips forward. So you really wanna make sure there's a straight line from the top shoulder down to the top knee. Okay, so you're gonna drive straight up towards the ceiling, push the hips forward and up, and you're gonna hold that position, really trying to drive the rib cage of the bottom side away from the ground and holding that position there. Then you're gonna take your feet, and you're gonna actually lift the top foot off the bottom foot and have it hold up there, and then you're gonna have the feet meet together in the middle. So you're gonna only have the bottom knee on the ground instead of having the whole leg on the ground. That's going to function to get the bottom hip, the bottom glute, to be activated a little bit more as you hold the side plank position. So the idea is to keep the feet together, stay in that clam position, rib cage away from the ground, and you should feel this along the bottom side of both the glute and on the oblique area on the side of your trunk on the downside.